How to set up Google Assistant on an LG TV. With Google Assistant set up on your LG Smart TV, you can control the TV, launch apps, search for content, and much more using simple voice commands. Before you can set up Google Assistant on your TV, you will first need to download the LG ThinQ app from your smartphone's app store. There are two ways to connect your LG Smart TV with Google. The first is with the built-in Google Assistant and your Magic Motion remote. If you do not have a Magic Motion remote, then a second way, called Works with Google Home, would be for you. Now we'll go over the first. Setting the TV as a Google Home speaker via the Google Home app. To connect with the built-in Google Assistant, first make sure you're signed into the TV. To do this, go to Apps and select the person icon in the upper right corner. Then sign in. Choose to sign in with the ThinQ app, the web browser, or the Magic Motion remote. After that's done, press and hold the Google Assistant button on the bottom corner of the Magic Motion remote. A menu will pop up on the TV screen with the Google logo. After you've agreed to the terms of service, open the Google Assistant app on your phone. Once the Google Assistant app is up, you will be prompted to say a command, and a code will be displayed on both the TV and phone. Make sure it's the same code and respond. Select Allow to agree to the terms of service. From then on, you can press and hold the Google Assistant button on the LG remote and say things like open Netflix or change to HDMI 1 or say the keyword you want to use for your search. Once you release the button, the corresponding function is launched. You can also press the button to access the settings and help information for Google Assistant. If you do not have a Magic Motion remote, then this option, Works with Google Home, is for you. First, make sure that your TV and phone are on the same network. Then, on your phone, install the LG ThinQ app and the Google Home app. Your TV will need to be connected in the ThinQ app, and the Google Home speaker will need to be set up in the Google Home app. Open the Google Home app, then press the plus sign in the upper corner. Choose Setup Device, then choose Works with Google. Search for LG ThinQ, then link your Google account to control your smart devices. The Home app will spin, linking your ThinQ account. Try saying, OK Google, turn the TV off, turn the volume to 15, and change the input to HDMI 1. Common uses for Google Assistant on an LG TV. Once Google Assistant is set up on your LG TV, there are many things you can do simply by speaking. You can name a TV, turn the TV off, adjust the volume, change channels, change inputs, control a video player, launch apps, search for content and recommendations, change TV settings, and use as a four-way button navigation. Troubleshooting Google Assistant. Should you encounter any issues with Google Assistant on your LG TV, our global recommendation is to start at the beginning. Make sure all the devices are on the same Wi-Fi network. Make sure the devices are connected, registered, and set up correctly using the same account. If your TV is showing up in the ThinQ app, and you can control your TV in ThinQ, then the issue may be the connection between ThinQ and Google services. The main troubleshooting action to take is to deregister the TV, and then add it back on the same network, using the same account to sign in on all the devices and repeat the same steps as outlined in this video. If you need further assistance, please visit lg.com/us/support.